something like that.
What brings you to Banner Hill?
I did a show with the band at Eagle's Nest. So we did a, it was last night. We played last night at Eagle's Nest, and we were...
Was it that band Uglove or whatever? Was this band in town by that name?
No, Eagle's Nest had their own music festival. It's their fifth annual. They do it every year, and they had a bunch of bands. Okay. And we were we played at the end, and we've been doing this gig for 6 years now. Yeah, they have us. I don't know. Maybe you know Lisa Bender. She works on the, her office is on the corner before turning to Beach Mountain. Yeah. You know, and she has us. And before then, we were in Charlotte and then for a week. And before Charlotte, we were in Nashville for 2 weeks. So we've been kind of traveling. And now we're going to go to Georgia. I have a show in Georgia, a two-date, Friday, Saturday. I'm playing Friday solo and Saturday with a band. And then finally, we'll probably get back to Sarasota, Florida. But it's 100 degrees there and red tide. So we're not looking forward, you know?
You've been all over. I've seen your YouTube channels for a while.
That's cool. Thanks for watching. Someone's watching videos. That's good. Appreciate it.
It might be at 3 a.m. in the morning when there's nothing else moving to town, but there's
That's really cool. That's really cool.
Yeah, I love hearing it. So, don't stop.
All right.
Walking around and just keep an eye on
stuff. I'll keep playing. I'll do some Hendrix and Stevie Ray for you.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.